Mackenzie Davis gets it done, the sophomore from Scottsdale who just checked in a few minutes ago.